production. I'm on the mission, let's get it. Talk about superstition, you niggas suspicious. Looking like undercover bitches, I get it, I get it. You just want the fame and money too. Back in high school, niggas used to clown and laugh. I'ma add these figures even if I suck that math. Shouldn't have skipped that class, but had to tap that ass. Just one more time before I graduated. I know these niggas looking at me and they fucking hate it. But when I make it, I know they gon' be congratulating. And I'ma be like, nigga, where were you when I needed help? Or needed someone to just push my music a little bit? I wasn't asking you to buy, spend 1 cent. I was just saying share, but you didn't care. And that's okay, dawg. Don't worry, I'ma get this shit. Yeah, I'ma make it pay off. Paid in full, wanna be like Mitch. Keep talking that bullshit. Nigga, you not a top 20 rapper. You not even a top 50. You can't fuck with me. I'm filthy, I'm grimy, I'm slimy, I'm shiny. And I ain't got no ice. I'm just that cold nigga. Yeah, I'm that froze nigga. I'm a grave nigga. Don't talk to me unless you wanna get put in one. I know you, I know your bitch, and I know your son. So what you saying to me, nigga? What you saying, dawg? You wanna fight with me? Nah, nah, knock it off. You don't want no bullshit. You don't want the beef with me. Even the bitch I'm fucking seems to have a problem with me. Got some fucking weed for sale. Do you fucking want some? I lost my job, so I need to make some money quick, son. I'ma drop 3 projects and go on tour this year. And I'm supposed to graduate. Yeah, nigga, outta here. About to hit the stratosphere. Smoking on that good shit. I promised my mom and my fam that I was gonna do this. And nothing on this earth is gonna stop me. I'm confident, not cocky. Just watch me, I'ma have the game on lock, B. And the next person to get that key will be signed by me to the Wolfpack team. For real though, Crayson H, know my name. I did a lot of growing up, but things didn't change. The world's full of hate and people use each other. I will kill anybody who try to harm my mom, sisters, and brother. I got a sick flow, so who gon' stop me? Nah, better yet, who gon' sign me? I'm better than most artists signed to a label. And I got a story to tell, so who gon' help me get that shit out? And I'm not asking for all the money in the world, I'm just being honest. I'll sign even only $400,000 or $500,000, for real. So let's do this shit. Get that contract and I'll sign that bitch. Do you feel me?